Hidden features in pCon Planner. My name is Tim and in this video I will show you some lesser known but really useful features that can make your work with pCon Planner even more efficient. In detailed planning, it's important to maintain a good overview to ensure accurate and efficient work. In the program settings under Edit, you will find the two operation settings Synchronized Centers and Synchronized Field of View in Autographic Views. When you activate the Synchronized Centers operation, the centers of all autographic views, such as the top view, right or left side view, will be moved to the same position when you move them. This means that the central point you see in one view automatically takes the same reference point in the other autographic views. If you activate the Synchronized Field of View operation and zoom in or out in one of the autographic windows, the zoom factor will be automatically applied to all the other autographic views. This allows you to zoom in on a specific area in the top view and take a closer look at it in the front or side view at the same time. These two functions can be used individually or together. Another useful feature is the enhanced element placement. This allows you to set important parameters of elements directly when inserting them, achieving higher precision and efficiency in your work. By expanding the room elements, you can activate the function with one click. Now you can interactively insert room elements and determine the position with an opening behavior of the elements. For example, you can set the exact position of a door, its width, and the opening angle directly in the workspace without needing to adjust them later. This can be especially helpful when redrawing floor plans, as you can directly capture the width and alignment of objects. The property editor is an important tool when working with pCon Planner. If you have multiple objects selected in the planning area, the properties of individual objects are not visible. When working in the property editor, you can right-click to open the context menu. There you will find the option Show all properties. If you select this option, the properties of all selected elements are displayed in separate tabs. Now you can change the parameters of several identical elements at once, even if other elements are selected. After multiple selection of the desired objects, you can choose the desired element in the property editor through the tabs and make the corresponding adjustments. For example, if you want to change the height of the windows in a wall, you can quickly select them and adjust them directly with one input. This saves time and prevents errors, since you don't have to select each window individually. This way you can ensure that all windows have the same dimensions and your planning remains consistent. These were some lesser known but very useful features that can help you in your work with pCon Planner. Watch this video to learn how to lock objects in your plan to avoid mistakes while planning. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.